yourself and know my fury.
Do you listen to yourself, Radriar? You really are something special.
Ashima. So, he pits us against one another. I have not forgotten the kindness you showed me when I was young. Lay down your weapon and leave this place.
Oh, you can't fight him. He knows too much. Everything we do is but a string he has pulled.
And this? I hold the only weapon that can destroy him. You would have me believe that he let me have this on purpose.
You're so annoying, friend.
I'm sorry, old friend.